I promise to be there for you. I promise to listen. I don't know why I get nervous just reading this to myself in here.
Capture my struggle. It's all good. Okay, you looking good, man. Thank you. You only have half the thing on.
What shoes should I wear?
Right. The show right.
I said that with confidence. Oh, what's your cast?
Oh,
your thing.
I just took it off.
This dude, he can't feel his left hand right now because last night in the karaoke room, he was practicing the dance, threw him in the air. He broke the fall with his wrist, and so this is a broken wrist right here. Mm-hmm. All for the wedding. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Just but for you, bro.
You need
just
to follow through. You need to follow through and still make this dance happen, though.
We gonna make it happen. I'm gonna throw ones with one hand.
Always be open-minded to each other. Always compromise. And I would say just enjoy the journey and the growth that you guys are set on and going to be on.
I would just have patience and try to be understanding.
Well, it's something in our lives.
I swear I don't get into shit like this. It's always because of you guys.
Wow, that was so
y'all
good.
Bad.
Dude, no, you get injured every single time.
Like, yeah, with you guys. No, take a picture like I did it.
We're gonna pop the champagne?
Oh, that's you, man. Please.
Cheers, y'all.
Cheers,
cheers,
y'all. Cheers, y'all. I love you guys.
I love you, man.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I was sipping, you know, enjoying the good stuff.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah. In relationships, there'll always be arguments or disagreements, but I would say it's usually better to be right instead of correct. And I'll let you guys think about that one.
What emotions are you going through right now?
I'm feeling a little bit of anxiousness, excitement, and surrealness. Mm-hmm. I wonder what she's thinking right now.
I want to see Ben cry. Happy tears. Happy tears.
He are you gonna have tears?
I don't think so.
I was like, you're
I think
gonna
it's
gonna
be one of those
like
things
that,
where
like,
I like black out because I'm like, oh my god, there's so many people, and yeah. I'm not gonna remember.
I feel that.
Can you give them a little pose?
Nobody wants to get a picture of mommy?
No. I feel like Ben is like secretly goofy. Like at first I thought he was really, really serious. Like, cause he's so ambitious and he works so hard, like business. And then when I really got to know him, I realized he's like really silly. Like a little kid. And I love that.
It's so true. Honestly.
He's so silly. Yeah. And he's very, really funny. He's so funny. Don't tell him I said that though, because he thinks he's the funnier one.
Advice I'd like to give Ben and Mia for their relationship is to always communicate with each other and to always have each other's backs. And at the end of the day, remember how much you two love each other and all of the beautiful relationships you've made together over being a couple, and you guys will do great. I don't even think you need advice, but cheers to you.
Just be best friends, have fun, adventure, play together, and just enjoy each other. That's all the advice I have.
Oh, your dance? Shoot, they were practicing.
Oh, wait, can you do a practice right here?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's do that.
I'm kind of excited to see this.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Beep beep.
Oh yeah, wow, wow.
That was good. Did
anyone mess up?
You guys are so insane.
That was
pretty
good.
When you guys did the money.
It's nothing to her. Took my glass.
It's water.
It's water.
No matter what, anything you guys go through in your marriage is to always be kind to each other. Always give kind words, kind actions, kind vibes, because it makes it a really big difference.
Look at him write his speech while waiting for a first look. Tisk, tisk.
No, I'm
caught him red-handed right here, bro. Linda did it.
No struggles.
We were fighting for our lives.
She's working overtime.
We tried for like almost an hour. We couldn't do it.
What about you?
Good.
Nervous?
Is Ben nervous?
Yeah. He's nervous.
He's in shambles, right?
He seems a little bit like far distance.
I was scared, but now I'm excited.
Look at this professional.
Right?
Yeah. Cheers!
Cheers to me and Ben!
Quick little something.
Thanks for being here, guys. So happy I can call you.
I wouldn't know, but here marriages could be kind of tough. Just remember when things go wrong or things are hard, just always remember the bright and happy moments. Just hold on to those. At the same time though, I don't really know what I'm talking about, so don't take anything I say seriously.
You guys look amazing.
Thank you.
Wow.
Congratulations.
You look good.
Look
at you.
Look
at you. Oh my god, you look like a princess. Thanks, Nova.
Aww, you look so good.
Oh,
thank you guys.
The day is finally here. Oh my god.
You guys look incredible.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ben.
Especially you.
Yes.
You look incredible. Wow.
She looks so good.
I'm nervous to see Mia.
She looks amazing.
You're gonna cry.
Maybe. I was practicing my vows and started tearing up and stuff. Trying to get it out now.
Yeah, that Mia's the same way. She's like,
It was actually funny. I was in such a bad mood. I was so mean to him in the morning.
We were on a trip to Paris, France, and I knew I was gonna propose to her. But I kind of gave like a lie. I'm like,
tonight we're going to an opera and a nice dinner, just so she'll dress up, right? I thought it was a great lie.
I hired some photographers and they were at the spot and we were running late. And so I had to rush Mia.
So I had no idea that that was gonna happen. And then when it did, I was like, oh my God, I was being so mean to you. I can't believe you actually are still doing this.
I'm like, we have to go. And if there's one thing about Mia, she hates being rushed.
And I was so scared, I like blacked out during it.
Really?
Once I realized like what he was doing, because he was rushing me.
Yeah.
We were going to like an opera, like to get me dressed up.
And he's like, we gotta go. But really we had to be there because he had photographers waiting like at a certain time. And then he was like, we're like running. And then he was like,
oh wait, I need to tell you something. And I'm like, you just rushed me, and don't we have to be somewhere?
So she was mad at me the whole time up until the proposal. And when we got to the spot in front of the Eiffel Tower, I'm rushing her, like, we're late.
I had to stop her to get her attention to tell her how I felt before I could propose.
And he's like, I just want to tell you how I feel. And I'm like,
what are you doing?
She was confused because she's like, why are you rushing me and then stopping me and rushing me and stopping me?
And then two people come out like, ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch, and I'm like, oh my god.
Yeah, that happened, proposed, cried.
But I just looked her in the eye, told her how I felt about her, got down on one knee, pulled out a ring, and then the rest was history.
Always keep your same goals and interests aligned with each other so that way you guys don't stray apart, you know. So continually planning and always incorporating each other into your ideas and what you want to see for your future.
I'm ready for the best day of my life with all of the people that I love.
I feel like I'm going to the Super Bowl. I'm like, I'm ready to go. I don't know, battle or something. Ben and Mia has each prepared vows that they will be sharing.
I promise to make sure you celebrate your successes because you work too hard not to. I promise to always be here. I promise to always make time to laugh. And I promise to be a loving mother to our future kids. I know you think I'm a crybaby. Oh, I guess we all do. But I cry so much because I feel really safe with you. Not just me, but the little Mia on the inside. And I have her here with me today. Because you have played a major role in helping this little girl feel loved. When you're with me, I feel like I'm embracing who I am. And I'm so blessed you're mine, and so blessed to be yours. Thank you, Ben. I love you.
I want to end by saying I love you. I love you and I promise. I promise to stay spontaneous and vulnerable with you. I promise to chase our goals in life together. I promise to be loyal and to always have your back. I promise to be someone you can consistently count on. I promise to be a husband that you are proud of. And I promise to be the best father I could ever dream to be. I promise to celebrate every day because we have each other. And for the tougher days to come, I promise to be there for you. I promise to listen. I promise that together we won't have anything to be afraid of. Together we will always have something to look forward to. If there's anything you want to do, I promise you, we can. I promise you we will laugh every single day for the rest of our lives. I promise that together, everything will always be okay. I love you, and I promise to love you forever and ever.
And with that, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your promise with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Ben and Mia Trent.
Mia is always right. Rule number two, if all else fails, go back to rule number one. Mia's always right.
Shopping in a Benz, I like you, I do. I hit you in a land, can you fit me in your plans? I like you, I do. We went over to France and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do. Pull up in that Maybach candy. Yeah, your boyfriend, I never understand me. Cause I'm about to pull this girl like a hammy. Let's check a little dip, little lady.
We are just over the moon happy. We were telling each other this is the happiest day of our lives. We can't believe all our loved ones are here together in one room. We know this only happens once in our lives. And we are thankful and just want to celebrate with everyone tonight. So let's all have a good night. We love you. We love each and every single one of you. Thank you.
That you are, because you both are just amazing human beings and perfect for each other, and I just love you both so much. So just keep being you guys.
Cause I've been trying to hit it all week, babe. Why you acting all sweet? I know that you want to know me. Yeah, get a little deep, but
Ben, Mia, when I think about your future together, I just want you both to keep the childlike positivity and energy and fun through the rest of your chapters in your lives together. Keep that contagious energy that you bring to everybody that you touch, and really, really excited for what you guys continue to become, and I'm so excited for your journey to grow together. I love you both.
I just got a feeling that we might be friends for a long, long time. You're mine and you know I like you for that.
Girl, I like you, I do. I wanna be your friend, go shopping in a Benz. I like you, I do. I hit you in a land, can you fit me in your plans? I like you, I do. We went over to France and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do.
All right.
today, man. Major, dude, the whole crew is good.
It was just a fun time. It was just a fun time. Let's go. Energy.